This video is about a macro to hide the formulas of a selected cell or a range of cells in a single click. Here in this cell D7, I have used VLOOKUP function for extracting data from a different sheet. For creating a macro which will hide this formula in a single click, go to Developer tab, click on Visual Basic, insert a module. I will name this macro as hide formula. Selection dot logged equal true. Selection dot formula hidden equal true. Active sheet dot protect. Space password. Full colon equal double quotes PA double S double quotes. Whatever we specify in the double quotes will become the password to protect the sheet. Back to our worksheet. Now when I select this cell D7, formula used in that particular cell is displayed in the formula bar. To hide this formula, click on macros, execute the macro called hide formula. And now after executing the macro, formula in the cell D7 went to hidden mode. Now let's execute the macro for multiple data ranges. But before that, we have to unprotect the sheet. When I executed the macro called hide formula, this sheet got protected in that process. To remove protection from this sheet, go to Review tab, click on Unprotect sheet. We have to provide the password here. If you remember, PA double S is the password which we used for protecting the sheet. Now when the protection is removed, formula in the cell D7 is visible. To hide the formulas in the cells D8, D10, C14 to C18 and E14 to E17, holding the control key, select those cells D8, D10, C14 to C18 and E14 to E17, execute the macro. And when I click on these cells, you can see the formulas went to hidden mode. An important thing to notice, in the process of hiding the formula, the cells will be logged for editing. If you try to modify the value, you will get a warning message. For editing the sheet, you have to remove the protection using the password which you used in the macro. I hope you will find this video useful. For feedback and discussion, please make use of the comment section. And those who are visiting this channel for the first time, subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon so that you won't miss anything. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.